You won't believe how amazing it is to stay at the MGM Grand. I'm gonna give you a quick behind the scenes look of the property and why you should stay. The first thing you're gonna wanna do is check in. Personally recommend downloading the app so you don't have to wait in that long line. And from there, you're gonna wanna drop off your bags. The MGM property, there are so many fun, entertaining things to do. They even have a place where you can go watch TV series before they even air. They'll have an arcade for you and the kid. But if you're not into all of that, definitely got gambling. And shout out to Tank, because I stayed during fight weekend and that was crazy. A lot of people either try to find the nearest sports bar or try to find the nearest sports book. Really not into that. They got pool. Not only do they have pools, they got options. Resort pool or party pool. Party pool that's actually pretty fun. Friday, Saturday, Sunday. You don't want to go to the party pool. You're just not into that. You could just go to the resort pool. Yeah, after you finally cool it off, there's plenty of places to eat. You can go get a quick bite. You finally get back to the room. Bathroom cool, rooms cool. It's a vibe. You